surrounded by violence, apathy, and austerity. We are all adrift seeking the way to our refuge and deliverance in a corrupted world.
There's no time left for hesitation or to wallow in resignation. Do we see the warning signs?
Escape our self-destruction by returning